In less than 3 days, all the train workers in this country are going to go on strike because they can't get their weekends off. And so what's Warren Buffett's response? Meh, just blow up inflation until they stop fighting for better working conditions.
Yeah, right now it is a race against the clock to avoid this major disruption to the supply chain. Tens of thousands of rail workers, they are threatening to strike as early as Friday. They're calling for better working conditions, and that threat is already causing issues. Amtrak canceling some trips going through Chicago, and some freight companies, they've now stopped accepting goods.
Let me translate that bullshit for you. So essentially, Warren Buffett and all of his train buddies are telling all the people that already ship goods to our country that they're not moving anything until the rail workers stop striking. Oh, and by the way, because this costs the United States economy $2 billion a day, they're trying to hold Congress and Biden hostage to get them to pressure the workers to stop striking.
The Engineers Union and the Smart Transportation Division tell me the measure is unnecessary, calling it corporate extortion. Quote, the railroads are using shippers, consumers, and the supply chain as pawns in an effort to get unions to cave into their demands. Congress must not cave into what can only be described as corporate terrorism.
Just to simplify, we get shit in grocery stores either by train or truck, and trains make up 40% of everything on the shelves. The train companies know that they're an essential part of the American economy, so they just hold Congress hostage to squash these union strikes. But like, they're not even trying to get more money. You know what they're trying to get? They're trying to get sick days and weekends off. Did you know that like half of all rail workers are on call 24/7? They work 7 days a week, and the only time they're able to exercise their 3 weeks of vacation is when they pencil it in 6 months in advance. Just for context, like, you and I probably work like a 9-to-5, and we work 5 days a week, and we get 2 days off. So we get 100 days off every year. These guys get 20. You want to hear some sick numbers? Last year, Warren Buffett's train company did $9 billion in net revenue. That's like after everything's paid, salaries, insurance, tax, assets, capital, everything. They did $9 billion in revenue. They could have given each one of their workers a $125K raise and still made $4 billion, but nah, they're fighting over their weekends right now. No, I take that back. They're not fighting for their weekends. They're fighting to go see their kids after they're done working.